seconds left. The Cavs are out of timeouts. They have to go 94 feet. Strus from midcourt. Oh! Do you believe this?
Whoa! My goodness!
Max Strus from midcourt has won it for the Cavaliers. And this is what he does. At the end of the ball game, the Cavs needed to go all the way in 2 seconds. Strus from well behind midcourt. Perfect.
Can you believe that?
Just sit back and enjoy it, Cleveland. He was red hot down the stretch. Strus for the jugular, and the Cavaliers win the game.
Just pinballed to Harris, and he put it home. Giannis, length of the floor, pass to Lopez, and Lopez dunks it home with a tenth of a second left. What a great throw by Giannis, the length of the court.
The pass is absolutely terrific. Not only the length of the floor, but how about look where Lopez is standing, right on him.
Jokic has it. Clock ticks, got to put one up. Jokic for the win.
Oh, it's good! Jokic got it off in time!
In the last 6.5, hey, put the ball in your best player's hands.
I just told Michael Malone it was a great play call.
And why not? Look at Jokic's reaction.
Well, the Denver Nuggets, long pass. Porter is out there! And he caught the Jazz. They were playing a lullaby and fell asleep.
Right here, he doesn't even have to run down and play offense. He can just make this perfect pass to one of his wide receivers who's running the floor and then get ready to play defense on the other end. Michael Porter Jr., he knows what Nikola Jokic is capable of.
5.2 left. No timeouts left for the Bucks. Here comes Dame. 3 seconds. Dame pulls for the win.
Oh, Dame time is alive and well in Milwaukee.
Give it up. Get it back.
His own number and calls game.
I guess his shot clock.
Fournier from deep, not down. Another rebound to Anthony Davis. LeBron leaking out. What an outlet. AD to LeBron.
And rebounding in traffic. Here's the assist. A lot of people don't remember Wes Unseld. They might
rebound Atlanta. 7 seconds, six. Here we go again. Can Murray do it again? A three for the win.
Yes.
Good. DeJounte Murray. He does it again.
He's not going to let anybody take that shot but him. I mean, this is just a wonderful three-point shot. Wow.
Holy smokes. What a shot by DJ.
Like I said, all you need is a stop and a score. Didn't expect a three, but the Hawks said, we'll take it.
Now, they've only got 2 seconds. But you've got to play the best 2 seconds of defense in your life right now to get out of here.
Yes,
not
you
put
do.
Them on the line. Not give these guys a look. You just wonder what Eric Spoelstra's got up his sleeve.
Well, I tell you, that defense.
No foul called. Fontecchio the other way. He's got two more. Fontecchio in double figures with 10.
What a pass.
Nice pass to Banchero. Lays it in and a foul.
Touchdown.
Wow. 93-foot pass.
Watch this pass. Look at him. Dancing there. Drops it right on his head.
Curry comes free. Gets the ball. Puts up a three-pointer. Bang! Steph Curry nails the three-pointer with 7/10 of a second remaining.
And he just leans into Kevin Durant, knowing he wants to time it. Draymond Green, pass wasn't even great. I mean, the wherewithal to make the catch under this kind of a pass and be on balance. And come on, Mike.
the brilliance, the magnificence of Steph Curry once again on display.
How about that pass? If it was not that far behind Curry, Beal had a chance to steal it. It was so close.
So now with 7/10 of a second remaining, Phoenix, it's pretty much catch and shoot. You can catch, turn, and shoot.
11 points. 11 points advantage for the Denver Nuggets. Looking for more. Long pass is out there. KCP. And he rattles it home with the dunk.
Just goes and takes it. And here's that rebound, turn, and see right away. And just throw it up over the outstretched hands. You see guys just watching. What's he doing? Oh, my gosh, he's throwing it that long.
The second foul on Nikola Jokic, the second team foul on Denver.
Tie game at 101. 4 seconds. Three. Get it off. Bam for three. Yes! Bam wins the game with a three. A happy ending in the Motor City.
King-size kaboom just before time ran out to give the Heat a 104-101 win.
Quick release with Duren running at him at 6'10". He knew he had to get it up. Rozier drew a lot of defensive pressure right here and took Duren just one step into the paint, and that was enough on the kick out to let Bam get that three-point shot up, and it goes. Unbelievable finish for the Heat.
Rozier's ninth assist. Bam finishes with 20 and 16. What a frantic finish. Oh, Bam Adebayo. That's his spot. That's where he would take his threes from. All of his threes this year have come from that spot.
Curry comes free. Curry, wide open three. Bang! Bang! Curry from downtown. Warriors up one. Timeout.
Draymond Green. A little bit of contact, but not enough for a whistle. Vanderbilt sitting there looking for a foul call.
Two on the shot clock. They got to get it off. Cameron Johnson from the corner. Great defense. Rebound for Jonathan Isaac. Three on the clock. Time winding down. Franz Wagner from front court. He got it to go. A 45-footer. You can shoot it like this.
We'll take it. I still like the paper. How about this one? Half court. Kapunya!
Well, hopefully he's going to have a good summer of rehab on the knee.
Yep. Yep.
A new start for him.
Oh! Scoot Henderson. Yeah, why not?
So on the catch, Scoot checks the time on the opposite side bucket. And just lets it go.
He felt just good about when he let it go.
Those are the ones where you don't have to think about it. There's no consequence for the miss. And you can just rely on however you
attack. Good for three. Anthony ripped it away from Giannis.
What, look at this pass.
Runs from Anthony for the dunk.
Cole with the touchdown pose holding up his arms.
Rebound, gives it back to Victor. He fires. He scores.
That's a good sign.
It's the team that is depleted. We're being told 26 feet, so maybe not as far as I...
His first score of the game. A second left in the hit. Butler gets it off and got it in. The Bank with the lead.
Jimmy Butler getting inside, hits the floater, gets it off in time, and how about that, Glass?
That's Finney Smith. That's short. Lowry looking deep for Hero. Has him. Touchdown.
Gorgeous pass. I see awareness, too, of where people are on the floor. Baseball pass and hits Tyler on the move, and Tyler smartly cheats.
He's got the biggest decrease of any player in the league, and the first three or four guys are guards. Dame, Steph Curry.
Logo Lillard. Let it fly, big fella.
Lillard things. Logo Lillard cranking up another one. A little more string music for the Bucks. Markkanen will fire, and how about that? Wiggins and Steph, a second to work with. Draymond a running three.
Oh, he made it.
And he lasers it home.
Steph is like, man, usually I do that. That's perfect. Everybody else had just kind of stopped, and Draymond was like, you know what? I see an opportunity here.
Now DeAndre Hunter makes his way down the lane, deflected away. Jalen Johnson has it in the corner. Five on the shot clock. Trae Young from deep, got it. Trae Young from 35 feet.
It's a rebounding guard doing a nice job getting contact and to the free throw line.
20 points, 13 assists. Quickly in and out on a three.
Look at this pass.
Now that's another long pass up to Gafford. For Dallas to extend this to a double-digit lead.
Oh, that's awesome.
Get my feet set. Gordon, good if it goes. Got it! Got it! Got it! To tie it at 84. It's 32-24. Gordon got it off in time.
Just split the double team there.
Yes, he did. Gordon with 11.
Porter attacking. And that ball gets back to Brooklyn. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Thomas, the jumper goes! Bottle the quarter!
That is just incredible. Travel itinerary following your favorite NBA team. Once again, Chet, little home run pass. Right in stride. Giddey might have taken a shot. It was Giddey. Look at that. 80 feet up the floor in stride. 5 seconds to go in the quarter. Lillard with two. Logo three on the way at the buzzer. Wow. Lillard coming alive in the final 4 minutes of the third.
He read the clock perfectly, and he timed it, and he got to one of his favorite areas to get off the high percentage shot.
Nuggets have made 6 straight shots. Kuzma, heat check. Round and out, another rebound for Jokic. Long pass, Gordon's out there, and he puts it away.
Wow.
Precision pass by Nikola Jokic.
Here's what's cool, watch this. Gordon able to hold Kuzma off with the one hand, catch it one hand. Couldn't quite water polo it, Chris, but yeah. Able to just still catch it one.
And that time, the Rockets have done a much better job boxing out. They boxed out Jones, but luckily, he was unable to put it through. Here's Van Fleet, got it off in time.
Saw that going in. Look at this here for a moonball shot, man. And eyed it down, and you see the kiss just to throw up. And, I mean, everything rolling here in the first half for the Rockets.
Is it ever a 25-point halftime lead?
24-47 overall as Jackson misses. Length of the court to Porter. He's going to pull the trigger on a three. He hits.
Get up when you're running. Final seconds of the half. Kobe White, a very deep three. You betcha. All the way. Beep, beep, beep. Ooh. 75 big ones on the board. 13 triples. 69% shooting half for the Bulls.
And that's from Denzel Valentine.
Oh.
Bang, bang, bang. Wow.
Terrence Mann out to Harden for three. Terrence with the rebound.
And Terrence Mann had that
Whoa,
shot.
Whoa, look out. Here's Hunter. Here's Jalen Johnson. Check this pass. Right over the top of Harden. Coffey gets beaten again defensively. Yes, sir. Atlanta.
Goodwin lays it off. Aldama short with it. Zaire gets it back. Puts up a desperation three. It's through. Zaire Williams at the horn. Drills the three off the scramble.
How about this one here? Zaire runs it down. He's able to concentrate enough. Hold the follow through.
Out to Vassell. Three-pointer. Oh, no good. Ahead to a streaking Franz Wagner who catches and finishes.
Paolo giving the touchdown sign there. Look at our Honda assist. Watch Paolo. Look at this. Rebound. Look up the court immediately and just one, just throwing it up there. That's great stuff. See if we can catch the touchdown call.
Trae at midfloor. Springer coming up on him. He'll launch. And he hits it. Wow. Philadelphia will be shooting. Well, here's Trae. Close to a 30-footer.
Well, it's just one of the toughest shots you're going to see here. Just over the half-court line.
good things happen.
Lakers having some fun at the expense of Charlotte right now. Another rebound chance for the break. Leaking out. LBJ!
A routine dunk, and listen to this crowd. Pass to LeBron. Bad defensive balance by the Porter.
Throw it up there. Let him go get it. Yes, sir!
What a perfect pass by McConnell.
To make plays here. That was the case when the Pacers pushed up for the lob for Toppin.
Back for Neesmith. Thought about it. Then finally shot it. Lakers, look at this. Punch pass to Russell from LeBron.
I tell you, he's always one step ahead.
Off Jalen's fingertips, recovers. Seven on the shot clock. Bulls trying to pick it up defensively. Deflected to Bogey. He'll take the long one. And nail it! What a three by Bogey. My goodness.
Well, that one was from Georgia. He pulled up from there. I mean, it didn't even touch the rim.
Holmgren trying to get by everybody and does. Thanks to that hit-ahead pass, and Chet Holmgren flushes it down.
He's a guy who's mature enough to realize that he's given opportunities and he's going to make the most of them.
Maxey from the logo, Tyrese Maxey.
Shot that from Dumbo. Frustrated, but I can definitely see the point. Look at this. His feet are on the logo.
Uh-huh. I don't lie.
You are not exaggerating at all. Watch it one more time. My goodness. Where do you cover this guy? From as soon as he comes out of the locker room, apparently, leaving him open.
Goes inside and throws up a wild shot. Rebounded by Siakam. Halliburton launching at the buzzer. Yeah!
That's a good one. Good one. Solid defense. Halliburton feeling great at that three-point line. Just a terrific play to get it up there. And Halliburton's got a look. He's made two from that, two three-pointers already, but you can see in the air.
And here comes Russell. James in fight. Hayes was off the wing. Picked up Curry. Other end wide open. Wiggins.
This is the third NBA team that Bolden has played for.
He'd have to petition for that.
Is that right? They're not just going to give it to him?
Well, probably not. How much does he play? Oh, yeah.
I think two games. Long one, Trey Mann. Got it! Wiggins touches the paint. Floater off the mark. Jokic with a nice outlet to KCP. Oh. Runs the floor, counted, and one. Take another look here, Stephanie.
These are those long outlet passes. The ability to explode out, head up.
On the run, Brandon. Can you find? It'll be a three for Brandon. Glass, he's got it. Called the glass and gets it.
Heading into the third quarter, what better way to build momentum than this right here? B.I. off the glass. This caps a 12-3 run heading into halftime for the New Orleans Pelicans.
Big-time shot, Najee Marshall. McLaughlin hits the three! How about that answer? Take a look at it here. Did he get it off in time? Yes, indeed. McLaughlin, big-time three. Timberwolves with some momentum headed into the fourth.
Maxey, long distance. In and out. Harden throws it ahead. Leonard throws it down. Two-point game with 6.5 remaining. So they were down 16. They're within 9. Doesn't start till Chris Paul touches it. He's got it now. He'll launch a three. Good! Chris Paul hits the three to end the quarter. So CP3 with a heave. And the Warriors are not done yet as we head into the fourth. Curry trying to come back to the basketball. Will fire a bomb and hit it. Because, of course, Shaw. Oh, out to White. Woo. He might have to take a three for the lead.
Yes! All the way.
Watch this deep three.
Oh, wow. That's from Denzel Valentine range right there. That's from the horn.
At the top
of
it.
That was the top of the horn.
His first triple.
Walker for three. No good. Murray on the weak side. Nuggets could get their first lead, this time down. Jokic lays it in to tie at 84.
If Utah even allows it,
Nevers back to Burks. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Burks contested. Oh! Yes, he did! Yes, he did!
After replay review, the offensive player releases the ball prior to the game clock.
And it's going to count. Call somebody right now.
3 seconds to go. Shea to J-Dub. It's good if it goes, and it's good!
That shot, it's going to do that. And that's why you take that shot every single time. We go to the fourth, Thunder up 13.
Brown gets it in. Pritchard got a fire. He drills it.
Gets the ball, knows exactly what he needs to do with it. Look at that, follow through. Nothing but nylon.
For a 160-point game.
There was a good story in The Athletic about, is there too much offense in the NBA? We'll talk about that in the second half. And a long
pass,
that's going to count. Some of that deficit a little bit. And he got it to go. And Halliburton now with 10. And he averages 23 a game.
He said kind of unlimited range for him. 1.9. Quinones got a good look from midcourt, and it's in. He had a good look, and he rails the midcourt shot for three.
Legs into it. This looked good all the way as soon as it left his hands.
Yes, it did. We've seen enough basketball that when an NBA guy can turn, get his legs into it, don't be surprised. Warriors up five at the end of one.
Just such a great passer and so unselfish.
Got to go quick here. Murray guarded by Holiday. Now Tillman, he lets it fly. Oh, Jamal Murray! A highlight to end the first quarter. Stranger to moments like this.
Did he call this, Brian, off the glass? What a great first quarter here. Right what we expected. These two teams going toe-to-toe. Evan Mobley, great defensive player.
Niang, quick trigger off the heel. McLaughlin getting after it. Up ahead. Slow-mo!
Bounce down to Nurkic. It's been a fun first half as Beal steps into a three. That's rebounded by LeVert. He has done it all, and he'll find Porter. And Porter, the rookie, runs the floor and throws it down. Dished out seven big assists in the Cavaliers' own, a 15-point lead. McLaughlin in the corner almost ran into the official Carl Lane. And down court, what a gorgeous pass from James. Hachimura streaking down the floor. And then LeBron's been doing this his entire career. I mean, it's hard to get over the outstretched.
Ben Carroll misses that mid-range shot.
Kuz ahead of the pack. Touchdown, Tyus. Looking for Kyle Kuzma.
So watch Tyus here. He takes one dribble and up. Now, look how he gets over the defense. If he takes two dribbles there, three dribbles, that ball doesn't get there. Quick vertical pass over the top. And Boncaro is 6'10", by the way. Beautiful looking pass.
And being second highest, which is something he already owns, is not far away.
That was some good one-on-one defense right there, baby.
And a good pass. Oh. Green soaring and scoring. And another QB one pass from Luka.
To the pass over the top. Josh Green knows to do with it. Throw it down.
Got to go quick if you're the Knicks. DiVincenzo catch and shoot. Kuminga just jumping over hard. Now the outlet to Curry. Long three in transition. Wow. Oh my goodness, the modern game.
DiVincenzo couldn't handle it. Look at Kuminga. That was a monster big boy rebound. But to have the presence of mind to gain your balance and look up the floor. Okay, what do I got? Oh, the greatest shoe that's ever lived. Set the record here in this building. In and out on the three. Rebound Davis. Down court is Reeves. And the layup for Austin Reeves, who's had most of his baskets in transition.
Well off the mark, but they'll get another look. A very confident shot. Ingram, no. Siakam with the cherry pick for the jam.
Pascal Siakam said, let me clear my throat. I'm going to remind y'all that I can score.
He can do this, too. He missed it, but he can do that.
Baseball pass, Halliburton to Turner, who flushes it home.
Big time pass there.
And if you do, you can get some good things. That pass is there. Turner.
Aggressive move. Al hates to call the roll. And he throws it down.
Single by House, the jumper by Oubre. Curry up the floor. Touchdown to Wiggins. An outlet to Fox. Fox going downhill. And defense by Williams. Oh, and Hardy. He throws a bomb to Luka for the Boom Shaka Luka finish.
So far, the first 5 minutes of the game.
Let's go.
Yeah.
After all, it was 8 o'clock start, right?
That's right, man.
This thing going.
We got to catch up. The jam by Luka puts Dallas up by one.
Defensively, they're doing their job on him and containing him.
And Murray with the dunk. Nuggets shot 53% in that first quarter.
Hits it off the Pirtle. His shot rims out. Sucks. Long pass to Black. Quarterback to wide receiver on the money.
Wow.
A lot of good things happening. Us off to a terrific step start. How about this pass to the rookie, Anthony Black, in stride?
And don't forget about Big Chicken.
Yeah, that's right.
Look at this.
Oh, look at this.
Hawkins!
Oh. How about the outlet, though, by Kevin Love?
Leading by 19 in this pivotal in-season tournament game. Sabonis takes it away on the run. Porter, what a catch! And he finishes in time! Great hands over the shoulder for the touchdown. The Kings with a little bit of life at the end of the half.
Well, the Warriors' 11th turnover, and then a great pass and catch. And the Warriors go for the famous NBA.
Get it up. Toppin missed it. Kevin Love with a rebound. Long outlet, Richardson drives in and finishes. Oh, the Heat trying to run away.
Madison E with the pitch ahead. Heat really advancing the ball with the outlet.
Hawkins! Oh, he almost pulled the roof down.
Pass over to Chris Dunn. He missed a corner three. Dallas has it. 12 seconds. They're not going to hold for the last. There he goes. It's Kyrie Irving leaking out and climbing the ladder. Here's how that third quarter ends. QB1. The touchdown pass, Curry to Kai.
Max down the lane, missed it again. Love with a beautiful outlet lead for Butler. Drives in on Mitchell and scores.
Oh, that outlet pass. Does Kevin Love put on opposing defenses with these types of passes? This hits Jimmy right on the move on a down and in right there. And really
Mitchell missing the three. Kevin Love does it again and goes deep again for Richardson. Oh, you got to love the way the game has turned around since Kevin.
What an impact. Kevin Love, the two-hand rifle down the floor to get Jay Rich another fast break opportunity. It's been K Love.
Javon Carter who missed it. Love always looking deep. Fires for Butler. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Cash block. Long pass.
Touchdown.
All right. On the turnover. Very active Celtic team. Up the floor. Look at Holiday. I feel like he'd be an amazing slot tight end.
Runner looks for the glass. Hartstein off the backboard. Hart, beautiful pass to quickly in for the layup. What an outlet pass for Josh Hart.
Again, this is the Knicks running the floor, which is what you want to do. And a beautiful pass right on the numbers. The Jets should sign up, Josh Hart.
Carter.
Probably not a good shot for them because LeBron and AD were at the other end. LeBron finally gets it. That'll count. That'll count. And one. Now he gets the foul.
What's this?
Nice pass by Reddish
yes.
There.
And he's just going to go in there. Boop, boop. He got grabbed, held.
9-0 Cleveland run before Jones free throws. QB1 with the pass up ahead. Look at it. Josh Green. First points of the game.
Nice push this time. Luka, perfect pass up to Green. Almost drew a foul. And Skin, you say that surely they believe it, but so does Milwaukee, so does Boston.
McBride around the screen. Feeds Achiuwa. Missed the shot. Rebound Love. Long pass. Great catch in transition. Pass. Butler puts it in. And a foul. And a chance for Miami to retake the lead. Coming back from 13 down.
Passes all night long. Right on the money. Just watch this. Right on the money with a guy streaking down in the right side of the lane. Beautiful pass.
Absolutely perfect. As Butler scores despite losing his shoe.